Mark 12, mod 1 SPR.
Mod 1 SPR check.
It's a sealed team rifle, gas operated, rotating bolts, semi-automatic.
Damn.
What?
Well, I'm just thinking that maybe NCIS needs bigger guns.
Ha, yeah, that's just what the world needs. A few more guns they can't keep track of.
And the NSA can't keep track of their highly classified documents.
Yeah, well, whoever took them from the NSA's code-level servers risked a lot more than their career.
Yes, they did.
Director, everything okay?
I just got off the phone with NSA. They did a forensic backtrace on those documents. They feel pretty confident as to who originally leaked the file. It was you, Agent Bishop.
I understand this comes as a shock.
Well, that's putting it mildly, Deputy Director Ellis. NSA is accusing one of my agents of violating the Espionage Act.
Which is why I thought we would be speaking in private.
I think Agent Bishop deserves to hear directly from her accuser.
Very well. In an effort to trace how and when the Syrian refugee intel was leaked, our agency has been combing through database records. And all of our findings point back to a single source. Former NSA analyst Eleanor Bishop.
Yeah, well, your findings are wrong.
Agent Bishop. Ma'am, is there any chance that your evidence could have been altered?
You're asking if Agent Bishop is being framed?
Ma'am, your intel was found in the possession of illegal arms dealers. It's possible that they were planning to use it to blackmail her in order to get us to back off.
It doesn't explain the fact that the data was leaked 10 years ago, long before your arms dealers were in the picture.
And you're certain of your time frame?
I'm sorry. But former analyst Bishop is the only person to access this specific data on that specific date.
Deputy Director, with your permission, NCIS would like to review your findings and conduct our own internal investigation first.
You have 24 hours.
Thank you.
We're coming for you, Agent Bishop.
Sir.
You don't have to defend yourself to me. I believe in your innocence wholeheartedly.
Thank you.
Even still, until this is cleared up, I'm gonna need you to go home.
What?
NCIS has had enough drama these last couple of months.
I'm not Gibbs.
Meaning what?
Meaning I'm innocent.
And hopefully your team will be able to prove that. And then everyone, including NSA, will know the truth. Go home, Agent Bishop.